Friends, December means it's time for Sorrel. A lot of Sorrel is out there in the stores. You can get a bag of Sorrel for as low as $1.99. And when you're making your Sorrel, you can add some cinnamon sticks, some cloves, ginger. I'm here whipping up a pot of Sorrel, and I let it sit overnight, sweeten it tomorrow, and I am sure it will be tasty and delicious. Some people add rum or wine. I am doing an alcohol-free Sorrel, and I'll let you know how it turns out.